Jiangsu Junchong Vehicle Industry Company Limited is located in Sheyanghu Industry Park, Baoying County, Yangzhou City, Jiangsu Province. We professionally manufacture and sell auto parts. The company covers an area of 40 acres. Building area covers 35,000 square meters, with office building covers 3,000 square meters, and standard workshop covers 33,000 square meters. Currently owns 180 employees, including 40 staff with college or above degree, 35 technical masters with senior professional title. The company has the synchronous development ability of main engine plants. At present, the annual output of Junchong Vehicle, including various types of pickup trucks, cars, commercial vehicles, truck body metal parts, 12,000 sets. Currently, the company has domestic advanced automatic leveling shearing production line, fully automatic CNC laser cutting plane suit, cut blanking production line. The average daily discharge capacity is over 80 tons of steel coils. The company owns advanced stamping production line, equipped with 10 units hydraulic machine various types from 200 to 1,000 tons, and the daily output is up to 8,000 times or more. Company also owns the world's advanced level of laser cutting production line, equipped with automatic three-dimensional laser cutting robot, 8 units. Owns the ability of independent analog design, offline programming, and product synchronous development. The company has 3 advanced welding production lines, with annual output of pickup car 30,000 sets, car cab 20,000 sets, and car door, hood, etc. auto parts 120,000 sets. The company owns advanced electrophoresis production line, electrophoretic coating production line, with electrophoresis production capacity of 500,000 sets of body parts annually. The company is equipped with mold development workshop, several mold development equipment, 5 mold professional engineers. The company has set up a technology center, product testing center, and devote lots of resources in the mold technology, automation equipment, and production process improvement, making major breakthroughs in homeland special equipment, from raw material storage to semi-finished products production circulation and finished product shipping out of factory, detection, monitoring. The company will check every process carefully to make sure the quality. At the time of inputting hardware, the company also pays attention to internal management. The company got the TS16949 International Quality System Certification in 2013, managing in strict accordance with the standard management system to ensure the system run efficiently. The company also founded the Junchong Business School at the beginning of the company establishing and training leading cadres at all levels, training professional knowledge and setting up values in accordance with the company. Junchong Vehicle enjoys great popularity in the domestic and foreign customers with the fast, professional, and efficient services. The company successfully set up a direct warehouse in Hangzhou, Jinan, Kunming, Xi'an, and other 13 provincial cities, adopting the internet business model of warehousing and distribution, ensuring that half an hour the arrival of goods to local customers, the next morning the arrival of the goods to customers who are in same province, in order to win the market by service. In recent 3 years, the market share is improving and brand advantage is gradually expanding. The company is continuing to set up direct selling warehouse, improve the management of distribution system, improve the electronic sales platform, gradually set up brand image, ultimately form the systematic O2O sales network. The company established foreign trade branch offices in Hangzhou and Guangzhou, is also developing the foreign trade and expand into the overseas markets. In the past 3 years, The company participated in foreign auto parts fair more than 10 times every year. Currently, Suyang products have been exported to more than 30 countries, such as the United States, Russia, Turkey, and so on. The company trademark Suyang has registered in foreign countries and become a well-known brand in the same industry abroad. Brand, team, and culture is Jingcheng Vehicle's three core competitiveness. Be responsible for the customer, be responsible for employees, and be responsible for the society is Jingcheng Vehicle's industry enterprise idea. Making Jingcheng Vehicle's sheet metal parts sold to everywhere of the world is Jingcheng Vehicle's historical mission. To be Chinese first-class brand sheet metal pieces is the tireless pursuit of every Jingcheng Vehicle staff. We will be always continuing making improvement, working and pulling together, enhancing enterprise's competitiveness, continuously meeting customers' demands and creating more values for our customers. A bit better, much better. A bit worse, much worse. Let us make a little bit of progress every day together.